After all this waiting, there's some good news.
Okay, we finally have some growth on the hibiscus. That right there is new, and there. So it's time to cut these. Here's the other Luna White, and there is no growth, but I did trim it when I cleaned out this flower bed. So that's why the stems are short. But yep, there's nothing yet. So we're back at the Luna White that has some new growth. And you're just going to take these, or I'm just going to, and cut these dry tubes away. And it's just easier to do it when the new growth is small. Otherwise, you risk damaging it. Although now it's pretty risky too, I guess. Some of this just comes out. Let's see. Here it goes. There it is, and this is going, these little tendrils, well, not tendrils, whatever these are called, baby stems, are going to grow like 2 to 3 feet tall this year. So this whole dry plant will be a nice, flowy, beautiful hibiscus. Would be helpful to use thinner ones. Oops. But I lost my thin ones. This is what it looks like inside. Here's another one. They're really light. And then you can see there's a lot of growth. See, with thinner ones, you have a better chance of not destroying the new stems. But these are good enough, I guess. Maybe I'll come back another time and cut them lower. Chipmunks just ran by. Okay, so there it is. So many leaves coming up the stems. Some weeds in here. Can't. There we go. There's a pretty tall one right there. I'd say it's maybe 2 inches tall. There. So this is done. That's what it looks like now. Right here, this is where they all were, and the space is ready to take on all the new growth that's coming. In case you're curious about the other varieties, I don't see any new growth. This is the Luna Red, and this right here is Monarda. So, looks like there's something growing, but it's not the actual plant itself. Yeah, nothing here. And then I have the Midnight Marvel over here. And I cut it same day I cut the second Luna White. And I don't see any new growth at all. And then I have two more over here by the new fence. Oh look, this is the Dark Mystery. And there's new growth. Just spotted it. So, I'm surprised. This is my first time growing this one, and it seems different than the others because it has like this like big stem here. So I thought maybe it was going to grow differently, but nope, the new growth is coming from the ground. So, yay. And over here is the Plum Crazy. And I don't see any new growth yet, but it's green, and there seems to be a little bud right there, actually. And right there. Oh! There is some growth. Here? I don't know if you can see it, but it's like behind this stem right here. I think a bee just landed in my hair. On those ones today. I'll give them a little bit of time to grow a little bigger. Okay, I changed my mind. I am going to go cut that hibiscus. This guy is awesome. So back to the Dark Mystery. There's the new growth right there. And I see, looks like new growth right there. I think I'm just going to cut off these stems and leave that big one. Cool. So I'm excited about the new hibiscus.